Meanwhile, some Indiana schools started easing virus restrictions today. One of the key changes here, schools will no longer be required to quarantine or contact tracing if students and teachers remain at least 3 feet apart with their mask on. State Health Department is also shortening how long a person has to quarantine. They're saying as long as a child never develops symptoms, they're allowed to return to school after 10 days instead of 14 days.